Kleine What I'm doing just now is the basic hopscotch. Did you know 1,000 years ago, hopscotch was played by Roman soldiers to test their strength and speed? Sometimes they hop over 100 feet, carrying heavy weights. But today, hopscotch is a backyard game played by children all around the world. It's super easy and great for all ages. It teaches coordination, balance, and other things. So there's one number, two number, one number, two number. When you hop on one number, you need to bounce on one leg. When you hop on the two number, you need to do it with both legs. Come on, do you want to see me do it? Just sit there and hit the like button. Come on, this is a great day to play. Fly in the bar, milk, shoot, fly, shoot. Fly in the bar, milk, shoot, fly, shoot.